गुड डे चिल्ड्रेन, एडवोकेट बापू साहेब भोंडा हाई स्कूल वेलकम यू ऑल इन अवर डिजिटल लर्निंग सेशन। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग स्टोरी ऑफ बाजी प्रभु देशपांडे। इन द लेसन बाजी प्रभु देशपांडे एंड द मेमोरेबल बैटल ऑफ घोड़खिंड। चिल्ड्रेन, आई होप यू ऑल रिमेंबर द नेम बाजी प्रभु देशपांडे वाइल लर्निंग ऑफ लेसन डिफीट टू इंटरनल एनिमीज। इन दैट लेसन वी हैड रेफर टू द ग्रेट वॉरियर, यस द ग्रेट वॉरियर बाजी प्रभु देशपांडे। एंड इन दैट लेसन वी हैव सीन दैट द कॉन्क्वेस्ट ऑफ जावली वॉज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट लैंडमार्क बिकॉज छत्रपति शिवाजी महाराज found two great gems for Hindavi Swaraj. You can see in this picture, one was the great fort of Raigad. See the fort of Raigad. Yes, children? And here, this fort came under the control of Shivaji Maharaj. And the other was great fighter Baji Prabhu Deshpande. You can see the picture of Baji Prabhu Deshpande. He was a great warrior. He was previously an officer of Chandra Rao More. When Shivaji Maharaj defeated Chandra Rao More, Baji Prabhu Deshpande was a defending officer in his army. Shivaji Maharaj convinced Baji Prabhu Deshpande to join cause of Hindavi Swaraj. About this great warrior, we are going to study in our lesson number 10, Baji Prabhu and the Memorable Battle of Ghodkhind. So, let's start. You can see in this picture, children, you all are aware that we learned in the last lesson how Shivaji humbled the most powerful Sardar of Bijapur court. Here you can see the picture of Bijapur court. Here you can see Badi Sahiba is there, and in front of her there is her Sardars. So that court, in that Bijapur court, and the story of Afzal Khan, they all are worried about that Afzal Khan was killed by Shivaji Maharaj. And in this situation, Bijapur was mourning the death of Afzal Khan. And the whole army was destroyed by Shivaji Maharaj. So Adil Shah was very, very sad. So children, here we are going to start our first point. Shivaji conquers Panhala. Adil Shah gets angry. At this time, Shivaji captures the fort of Panhala also. So I am going to read this paragraph for you. You have to put the finger on the lines and read after me. Shivaji conquers Panhala. Adil Shah gets angry. Listen carefully. While Bijapur was still mourning the death of Afzal Khan and the complete rout of his army, Shivaji captured the Panhala fort from the Bijapur garrison. This threw Adil Shah into a fit of wild rage. He could neither eat nor sleep. He dispatched another Sardar, Siddhi Jaha, against Shivaji. Siddhi Jaw had a huge army with him. Fazal Khan, who wanted to avenge his father's death, also accompanied him. Children, you can see here the fort of Panhalgarh. This is the picture of Panala fort. So Shivaji Maharaj captured this fort from Bijapur garrison. Now this made Adil Shah very angry, and he could not sleep nor eat. So what did he do? He dispatched, children, dispatch means he sent another Sardar, Siddhi Johar. So you can see the picture of Siddhi Johar. This is the picture of Siddhi Johar. And here you can see the picture of one side part of Panhala fort. So here, Adil Shah became very angry, and he sent his Sardar Siddhi Johar against Shivaji. Now children, when Siddhi Johar was going to fight with Shivaji, yes, Fazal Khan. Who was Fazal Khan? Yes, Afzal Khan's son. He also wanted to accompany to Siddhi Johar because he wanted to avenge his father's death. You all know, na? Shivaji Maharaj killed Afzal Khan. So his son Fazal Khan also wanted to avenge his father's death. Get it? Next. I will read this paragraph for you. Next point of this lesson, the siege of Panhalagarh. Siddhi Johar was brave but ruthless. He was a strict disciplinarian. He laid siege to Panhalagarh and confined Shivaji within the fort. The rainy season was approaching, and Shivaji thought that once the rains came, Siddhi Johar would leave the siege. But Siddhi Johar did nothing of the kind. On the contrary, with the arrival of the monsoon, he further tightened the siege. Supplies in the fort were running out. Shivaji was in a fix, since he could not force Siddhi Johar to leave the siege by an open battle. He decided to deceive Siddhi Johar by a clever ruse. He sent a message to Siddhi Johar to the effect that he would shortly surrender the fort. Siddhi was happy. So children, the siege of Panhalagarh. Here you can see the picture of Panhalagarh. So what is the meaning of the word siege, children? Children, siege means when an enemy force surrounds the fort and all the supplies to the fort is stopped and no food grains and nothing can enter the fort. So that is the meaning of siege. So let's see what happened. Here you can see how the Siddhi Johar managed his soldiers to keep watch on Panhala fort. Here you can see the picture of Siddhi Johar. Siddhi Johar was a very brave man, and he was a strict person also. So he led siege to Panhalagarh And because of this, what happened? Because of this, Siddhijor surrounded the fort and there is no supplies could go inside the fort. And very soon, the rainy season would begin. So Shivaji thought that, you can see the picture of Shivaji Maharaj here. And what Shivaji Maharaj thought, that once a rain begins, Siddhijor would leave the siege. But what happened? Siddhijor did not do anything like that. He did not relax the siege. But instead of that, he tightened it. He made it very strict. So the supplies in the fort were running out. That means, now for many days, because there was no supply in the fort, all the food grains and everything they required come to an end. Means, was getting over. Now, Shivaji was in a fix. Shivaji start to think that, what should I do? So, Shivaji Maharaj decided to deceive Siddhijor. He thought of a clever plan. As usual, he sent a message to Siddhijor saying that, I will very soon surrender the fort. You can see the picture. Siddhijor is going to read the message which was sent by Shivaji Maharaj. And so on, listening to this, Siddhijor's troop were very, very happy. And they are, because they are already tired because of so many days, they were guarding the fort and seeing that nothing enters the fort. So now, when Shivaji said that, I am surrendering the fort, they were all happy. So, they were relaxed. They started eating, drinking and listening to music. So, children, this is all about of our first part of this video, that Shivaji conquered Panala fort, Adil Shah gets angry, and how the siege of Panalgarh was. Children, here I would like to tell you that the siege of Panala was the biggest disaster for the Swaraj, because it was directly came upon Shivaji Maharaj. Shivaji Maharaj was caught in this siege and Hindavi Swaraj was at risk. But Shivaji Maharaj was very clever. He cleverly escaped from the siege and reached to Vishalgarh. So children, now what he did for that? Who helped him in this task? What happened next? That we will discuss in our next video. Also, we are going to learn about a very important character, that is Shiva Kashid, who helped Shivaji Maharaj to escape from the siege. So let us meet in our next video. Till then, goodbye. Take care and don't forget to subscribe our channel. Thank you. Have a nice day.